funny when I think about it, because in some ways, like, yeah, it should have worked out for them, but how many relationships, and maybe there are a few people here that have had this, but it's rare that you meet in high school and are able to make it last your whole lives. It's not common. And I think that these two went through a lot of trauma that they never unpacked together. Never. and I also think maybe, while I think they had a real soul connection, I do think that Clark maybe needed someone that was less intense, maybe? Like, not intense, because Lois is intense in her own way, but Lana, I think Lana can get into the sad stuff a little, and Lois is a lot more bright. She'll pull you out of it. She's not interested in sitting in that for a ton of time. She'll dip in and come out. And I think that Clark maybe, for his journey, needed someone more like that than someone who's going to sit at the table and be like, let's get into this, you know? Maybe, I don't know. I'm pulling stuff out my butt, but I do think that...
It actually makes a lot of sense to me.
Does it?
No, yeah. It really does.
Yeah.
Well,